Good morning, Southern Middle School students and staff. Good morning and welcome back to the Walk-It Land. Today is Thursday, September 10th. At this time, we'd like to have all of you guys please stand up for a flag salute at the comfort of your home, hand of your heart, and let's begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Today we have no birthdays. Tomorrow is comfy cozy day, guys. Shout out to our leadership students for hosting this event. So get your comfy cozy ready for tomorrow. As well, our leadership class is hosting a Creek Fire donation drive. So if you have any items that could be donated, please drop them off at the bus loading zone area between 7 and 8:30. After that, in front of the front office from 8:30 to 4 p.m. Shout out to Ms. Rodriguez, our counselor. She created a Google Classroom so that she can be available for you guys. Visit her at CGUA6TV. Once again, CGUA6TV. And don't forget to visit our Walcott Echo News so that you can win some fun prizes like today. Today is Think Right, Share Thursday. So here's the scenario. You are a math scientist and have invented a new gadget that will make life easy for people. What is it called? What does it look like? What does it do? All students that submit their entries will put into a raffle so they can win a $10 Starbucks gift card. Participate. Have some fun. Don't forget, students, grades count. Grades matter. Every day counts. Continue to work hard. And that is it for today, guys. Continue to show your respect. Be on time, on task, model great attitude, and show responsibility. Don't forget to think before you do, think before you speak, and always be the best you can ever be. And like always, guys, you can say it with me. Go Wildcats!